how much his works or her works actually. So wise way, both are located in the same building. You should be knowing for a, like the cirrhosis of liver, this therapy of Ayurveda works this far actually. The other works this far. Do we have that data? We have not bothered to do that. Except for some studies done in Safdarjung Hospital on arthritis, some done in Nimhans. I mean, some work is still going on between AIIMS and the CCRS on some of the cancer issues. But you know, these together will not go further. It doesn't actually. It's very negligible, I tell you. So I think defining those priorities, networking in a very religious way, which can be done, it's nothing impossible in that. And that networking should involve even the biology institutions. I think on selected issues, we can come together. Like-minded people are there always. You know, that's they can be created by the good people who can network. So I think these things look ideal, but they are doable. There's nothing like, and if you don't do it, I tell you, there's no way out also. We will keep on crying one metering after the other. And we will, sometime we will be in a very euphoric mood, we will say, we don't care. We are very strong, see, we don't care. But you know, you were one, and after the meeting, you are still one. Theek hai? Have you become two? That issue will be a truth, will be truth. So either to be egoistic doesn't serve the purpose, or even if you say that you're too depressed, it doesn't serve the purpose. The truth is, you know, actually we have a strength actually, and work on that strength. But we have to have a strategic plan actually, and that strategic plan has to be realistic and deliverable. Because on the points which are coming the human resource, on the points which are coming on the investment into the research, it is negligible. But will it change overnight? I tell you, answer is straight no. It will not. I don't foresee a change in happening there. You can keep on working with the parliamentarians for a number of years, showing them the benefit, but until and unless something is available in the public domain, okay, and is visible, some products and products of this kind of regimens also, that's just non-pharmaceutical regimens. That means this is the way to do it, so many people become okay by this. And if you do this, add this drug, you become like this, okay like this. So your products, both in the term of the treatment regimens, as well as the effective drugs, if they are not available in the public domain, I tell you, you're not going to invest. Nobody is going to money extra than this, but we have today. Whatever, you know, the politician and other people, they always do something, you know, which is visible. Now, if you're investing into an atom bomb, investing into a nuclear bomb, investing into a rocket, that gives you boats. Okay? Why you should invest into something which doesn't give you boats? Who's benefited? So I think let's be realistic on that front and charter out the pathway, the way it has to be done. We have to make those plans and submit to the agencies. Now she's sitting on this, actually there's the ministries people also there, the science people are also there, the academicians are also there, the many people like Madam Chandra and me also who belong to the past but still have not faded away. So we are there. And you know, they are that way there are a number of people in the audience also. I see my old friend also from NIV. So that way there are a number of supporters you can find. But you have to find the priority settings have to be very accurate. And you know, they have to be intermediate, what we deliver in 1 year, what we deliver in 2 years, 5 years. Because I think sincerely I tell you, most of us who have collected here today, we believe in the cause. So that's where we are here this afternoon. Professor Patwardhan also has picked up the people whom he thinks believe in the cause. But the pathway has to be, a strategy has to be done in a way. It is not an emotional talk only. It is not a, just you know, keep on saying a same thing again and again, again and again. I think you have to look at the story totally clearly, because investment into human resource, investment into the science will flow in as you find a benefit. Because if you say something is coming, they will invest. Dr. Ramaswamy was talking about, you know, those projects actually. That kind of study keeps on happening every day. But once tomorrow, like it has been taken by industry, and now we find summits for the, actually the special funding by the DBT, they'll give the money actually. You find the same combination they'll find to DST, I tell you, they'll give the money. Because they all are trying to waiting for something coming up. Till that time they are not convinced, they will not invest. There are humans like us actually. So I think this is the putting money, throwing money, or spreading money. I think that will not happen actually. I mean, in our lifetime, it has not happened. I don't believe it can happen that fast actually. Because it's competing priorities. And in a democracy, the money will go where the votes are there. So if something becomes a felt need, money will automatically flow. See, so many people are saying this will flow. So I think there's no choice. There's a good and better or worse part of the same. But I think it's not a depressing scene at all, I tell you. We have to just show the results in a time-bound manner of what we already have with us. Just repackage in the way it sells. It sells for the condition where the people want. It sells for the condition where the gap is there, where the allopathy is totally weak, and where the need is very clear, actually. Number of conditions I hinted again and again. I think so that way the list could be much bigger, but we have our space, actually. And in the end, you know, all of us have faith in ourselves, actually, but revival journey is a tough game because our own people, most of our own people, that means the people who are in power, see, who controls the system? It's not the people whom what Madam Chandra talked about. I was very close to them. So those are the suffering people you see all the time, but they have no power to influence it, actually. The people who can influence, they don't have a faith, most of them. So we are fighting a battle which is a tough one. So revival of your heritage, revival of the strength you already have, but to market it, it's not an easy game, actually. But all learned speakers today, I tell you, they have given points of, you know, what the strengths lie, what can be done. So I think very valuable ideas, right from the academics to industry, to conducting the research, and of course what has been done at the government level, at the academics level, and what I think best synthesis came from our former colleague, Madam Chandra, actually, who as a told what you need as a people, actually, where the priority should lie. So I think an excellent panel in this afternoon, good comments also came. I think it's a positive scene, actually, nothing to worry about, but if we want to succeed, we have to be in a hurry. It cannot be, though, like the business as usual, actually. It cannot be. Thank you.
Thank you very much, sir, for your profound comments. I request Professor Mutatkar, sir, who is the senior most professor of our university, to felicitate our chairperson. Sir, there is a huge difference between past and heritage. You have set up that heritage that we are now taking forward. In this symposium, we have four generations, actually, with our new project students. Thank you, sir.
Thank you so much for putting up social behavior division in ICMR.
Thank you.
I hope the IU finished you to that.
They'll do, sir. They'll do. Karenge will do.
This panel was just a warm up. The real meat is coming tomorrow.
Yes. Tomorrow we will. These sessions will start at 9:30. Those who are interested in yoga session, please contact volunteers. We will have a yoga session at 6:30. Thank you very much. Please join for high tea.
Thank you.